One of my favorite musical performers is actually Weird Al Yankovic. And I'm actually going to be playing a couple of his songs throughout my set, so here's one. I never seem to finish all my food. I always get a doggy bag from the waiter, and I just keep what's in the tube, and I take it home, save it for later. But then I deal with fungal rot, bacterial formation, microbes, enzymes, mold, and oxidation. I don't care, I got a secret trick up my sleeve. I never bother with baggies, glass jars, Tupperware containers, plastic cling wrap, really a no-brainer. I just like to keep all my flavors sealed and tight with aluminum foil. The best to keep your sandwich nice and fresh, stick it in your cooler. Eat it when you're ready, maybe you'll choose a refreshing herbal tea. Oh, by the way, I've cracked the code. I figured out these shadow orbs. Organizations and the Illuminati know that they're finally primed for world domination. And then you've got black helicopters come across the border, puppet masters for the New World Order. Be aware, there's always someone that's watching you, and so the government won't admit they faked the lunar landing. Fuck control race, cybertronic scanning, don't mind that. I'm protesting because I made this hat from aluminum foil. Wear a hat that's for your mind, in case an alien's inclined to burp your buttery to mine. It looks a bit peculiar, seems a little crazy, but something out there. There's a big conspiracy.